I'm Kristin, and I'm here with Fiona, and we are in Arua, Uganda, and Fiona is originally from South Sudan. It's easy to forget that the people living here once lived normal lives and went safely to work every day. Fiona is a tailor, a farmer, and a beloved niece. She's also a refugee, and when conflict broke out, she and her family had to flee. Displaced people are ordinary people living through extraordinary times. Get to know Fiona. Go to refugeeday.org.